Hello student, we have one question that is asked here. We explain about the basic principle of a valence bond theory. So here you write.